Good morning, everybody, man. I just looked at myself on this camera and I was like, damn, I need to go get me a haircut, man. I really didn't even want to do the video today because I ain't freshly faded, you know what I'm saying? But I can't let my ego get in the way of me bringing y'all that good knowledge and that good wisdom and y'all morning philosophies. Matter of fact, wasn't that book we're reading, when they talking about ego in that book, saying that ego could be you being, say, you go into a room and you just act like you shy and don't want to talk, that's your ego. Or your ego could be of you seeing someone else doing good and you're jealous of them because they got what you want. That's your ego. Don't let your ego get in the way. But that ain't what I wanted to talk to y'all about. That was just a little side note because me letting my ego get in the way of bringing y'all this good game. What I wanted to talk to y'all about was not falling for your own hype. I think I've been guilty of it before. I think we all have. But you can't fall for your own hype. We live in a day and age of social media and likes and comments. You know what I'm saying? So when people are under your comments, under your picture, leaving a bunch of fire emojis or a bunch of goats, or they telling you you the best or you the baddest or you just the livest, you can't let that dictate how you feel inside and how you feel about yourself. You know what I'm saying? You're never as good as they say you are, and you're never as bad as they say you are. You know what I'm saying? You gotta know who you are inside, and don't let what people say about you, whether it be good or bad, dictate how you feel about yourself. Because if they steady admiring you and telling you how great you are, and you letting that dictate how you feel about yourself, when them same people turn around and tell you that you ain't shit, or that you fell off, or that you suck, or that you look like shit, you know what I'm saying? You're gonna be real depressed. You know what I'm saying? You're gonna feel real hurt inside. You know what I'm talking about? Most 90% of the people, 99% of people, the image that they're putting out on social media is not even really them in the first place. So when they bigging up this person, when they putting all these fire emojis under this character that you created, it's not even really you. You know what I'm saying? Let me give you an example. A female who just got her makeup done all the time and she got her filters on point on her Instagram. Just, you know what I'm saying? Looking right every time, every picture, and all the dudes up under her comments telling her how bad she is. But that ain't what she really looked like when she wake up in the morning. If you seen her with no makeup, you know what I'm saying? Would they have those same responses? You know what I'm saying? That's just the image that she portraying for the world to see. We just need to keep it real and just be who we really are. You know what I'm saying? That's why I'm able to put so much content out and able to put the camera on every day and not care, because I really don't care what comments say, because I know who I am. You know what I'm saying? I'm comfortable in my own skin. You know what I'm talking about? And I think we're going to start seeing more and more vloggers and more YouTubers and more people are going to start being more showing their real self. People are starting to know that, you know what I'm saying? People want the real, you know what I'm saying? And people gravitate to what's real. And people are already putting all their whole life on social media, whether it be Facebook or Instagram. People are going to realize that, hey, I might as well get paid for this. So we're going to start seeing a lot more YouTubers, I think, in the coming years, you know what I'm saying? And people are going to start getting more comfortable in their own skin, hopefully. So don't fall for your own hype, man. You know what I'm saying? And I know I gave an example of a female, but that can go for men too. You know what I'm saying? It's not just females. It's rappers. You know what I'm saying? When you're in the booth, come on, man. Y'all just ain't catching bodies and shoot them up, bang, bang, and selling dope every single day. You know what I'm saying? If you're doing all that, you ain't got time to be in the studio, man. You know what I'm saying? You're not finna be in the studio or out doing shows or doing radio promo if you just this shoot them up, bang, bang, gangster. It don't work. You know what I'm saying? It don't work for straight up G's in the music industry. It don't work. You know what I'm saying? I've seen it happen before. They come and go quick. You know what I'm saying? If you're a rapper and you this image that you portraying, this character that you putting out there for these people to see, and they just saying that you so hard, you the hardest rapper, you the coldest, you the GOAT. You know what I'm saying? Don't fall for that, because deep down inside, that's not you.